Let's see. We've had Black Friday, Small Business Saturday, Cyber Monday, and what does it all mean to Capital Region businesses? We'll find out here from Aaron at Fagan Associates. How are you today, Aaron?
Yeah, I'm good, Randy. How are you doing?
I'm doing good. I trust you had a good Thanksgiving.
Yeah, it was nice and quiet, you know, much quieter than it normally is, but it was kind of nice, you know. It was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, taking a breather this year from a lot of things, but, you know, we got to do our best to help out, area businesses and what we can with the economy and all. Looks like it'll be a little bit before everything's is back to normal. There was a big Black Friday online shopping, wasn't there?
Yeah, you know, I kind of got the idea to talk about small business and how we could help by the articles that came out this weekend of how much e-commerce was done and, you know, Black Friday sales were done online this year. They were up 22% to a record of $9 billion, which is amazing. You know, the in-store sales were down 52%, though, and it just kind of got me thinking about, you know, small businesses, especially around here, who don't have, you know, the e-commerce platforms like Walmart and Amazon do. Amazon is going to account for 42% of every dollar spent during the holiday season. And, you know, as nice it is to have Amazon and convenient, you know, it stinks for the small businesses around here. My mom and sister owned a cooking store in Troy for many years, and they did about 30 to 40% of their business between Thanksgiving and New Year's. You know, so I'm just kind of wanted to call and, you know, remind people some ways they can kind of help out small businesses, from, you know, buying gift cards even if they're not going to use them this year, to just going in and maybe doing some of your holiday shopping in person safely, and just to remember the stores that kind of have been, you know, a part of your community in Troy, Saratoga, Schenectady, Albany for so many years.
The longer this goes on, I saw that restaurants, 1 in 4 may be shutting down here. That could happen with the small businesses.
I was reading another article. 100,000 businesses across the country have already permanently closed, and 58% of businesses in a survey from the Times Union locally said they're scared that they're going to close. So, you know, it's a scary time for all of us. It'd be nice if the government stepped in and, you know, when the new year started, to give some of these small businesses relief. I think that they need to. Just calling to, you know, kind of emphasize the point of, you know, shop local. If you can buy it local, even if it's a little bit more inconvenient, you know, it's, these places are, you know, a big part of our communities, and, you know, it's kind of our job to support them when we can.
You know, and the thing is, too, about a lot of the small businesses, they're the ones that really have the unique stuff that you don't find other places. And if we lose that, you know, just something to have in the back of your head.
And all communities are kind of built off of, a lot of these places that do sell unique items. Like Saratoga, you look at downtown Saratoga, Albany, Schenectady, Troy, you know, they were all kind of in the up and up before COVID hit, you know, so it's kind of, you know, our job as a community to kind of help get them through this.
Agreed. Aaron, I appreciate you, reminding everybody of all of that. If people have some things want to talk to you about their personal finances, where can they go?
Yeah, you can go on FaganAsset.com. You can email us at investment@FaganAssociates.com. You can find us on Facebook also. But you can also go on albany.org or downtowntroy.org. And both of those websites have a page dedicated to small businesses. So, you know, if you're looking for something that you can't find online, or if you're looking for something locally and you want to shop locally, they're two great websites that you can go on and, you know, find local businesses that might have what you're looking for.
Oh, that'd be perfect. What a great resource.
Yeah. Thank you.
All right. Yeah. Well, I appreciate that. I hope you have a great week, and we'll talk later. Maybe we'll go out and do a little small business shopping this week.
Yeah, that would be great, Randy. Nice talking to you.
All right.
Talk to you later.
All right. Thank you. We'll put up those links right now on the River Morning Show blog at 99.5theriver.com.